I think the pride of my school days was when I was in shop, in junior high school. Shop, yes. I remember we had a nasty shop teacher. He was, that's what we called him, Mr. Nasty. He just didn't like kids at all. And one time I was reading a comic book, not in his class. We had 2 minutes to go before the bell would ring. And he came up, yanked it away from me. You'll get this back at the end of the semester. Why, does it take you that long to read it? But the proudest thing I remember was shop having an apron. You know the apron they put on you in shop? That gray apron? That meant so much to me because I used to excuse myself and pass by where the girls are cooking. And they thought I was something. I used to have 37 pencils in my apron, you know. I'd walk by with grease and oil on my hands that I'd borrowed from somebody's car, you know. I'd walk out on that guy's car and get some grease and oil on me, you know. I'd walk by, you know, and my girlfriend Doris used to come out and say, "Whoa, what are you making now?" "Oh, yeah, how you doing, Doris? What are we making? You mean this week?" "Well, this week we're just finishing up a Boeing 707. One of the great lies of our times. You know what else? I could never figure out who made the spigots or the faucets in the schools. The guy couldn't have had you washing your hands in mind when he made them. Because it's impossible to wash your hand with holding the thing while the water comes out. You can't do it. And I spent 3 hours trying to wash my hands, trying to figure out how I could give it a good burst and put both hands under at the same time and let it go like that. And then that soap they give you in a bowl, you gotta have about 12 bowls full before you can get a bubble. Who does all that? Somebody weird, I bet you. You ever had a cold and try and survive the day blowing your nose on those paper towels they keep in there? Why, you can clean your whole lip right off. All the skin can be gone in one day.